So, do you like to rock or do you like to roll? And no, I'm not asking about your younger self. I'm talking about your golf swing. Ask yourself, or maybe watch a video and see when you take your swing if you're somebody that likes to rock through impact or if you're somebody that rolls through impact. Which one are you, or do you have a good blend of both? That would be the goal. We want to have a nice blend, a happy medium where we rock a little bit and then roll through to help us cover the ball through impact and give ourselves the best chance for good quality and consistent hits. But if you're really on one end of the spectrum or the other, and you're all rock and no roll, let's say, then you need to add a little bit of the other in there. So if we were to rotate the body at this point in time, if this was your impact position, it would be pretty hard not to get the hip back in place where it should be as well and not so slid out. So from the side view, if you're rocking and you need to add some roll, it would certainly get you covering the ball and getting your weight and your sternum in the right place. I want you to try something for me. Go ahead and stand on your left leg like so, knees close together and back foot back behind you. Take some practice moves like this where your hands are up high, holding the rod near your shoulders, and just rotate and actually go through in kind of a fast little burst of energy, stabilizing the leg as you use your core to give you that little fast turn on your follow-through. If you can do that, you've felt what it's like to contribute a little more rotation with your body. Now, I want you to try the opposite. Let's say you're somebody that's all roll and no rock. Well, you probably have a good windup, but your first move is rotation. So I want you practicing a little bit of a lateral squat or a stride. Another good way to practice this is to actually take a step. So you would wind back up and step out and feel some pressure on the front leg before you unwind your upper body. So you've got two opposite moves there, a couple drills to help you feel the opposite. And ultimately, you want to find that happy medium where you have that nice blend of rocking and rolling. So enjoy that and then go listen to your favorite music. Talk to you later. Bye.